Brown belt, forearms retention, same side grab, rear. This technique will start with your opponent behind you. Or reach in with his right hand and try to gain control of your weapon. Trap your opponent's hand to your weapon. Gain control of his hand and then pivot towards him. Executing reverse wrist lock. Place downward pressure on your opponent's wrist, pushing him away from you, doubling the distance, enabling you to draw your weapon. Brown belt, forearms retention, same side grab, rear.